So today's DIY is a really quick and simple one, and it's all about how I don't just upscale an old pair of biker or cowboy biker boots that I own, but I just wanted to jazz them up for the winter season to give them a new look. So stay tuned for all the steps